we're not going to get to a world without AIDS without philanthropy and without advocacy from philanthropy, using not just our money, but our connections, our intelligence, our bully pulpit to make this world a better place. So we have the science, we have the know-how, but we need the resources and the political will. And for that, we need all of you. Are you with us?